the back of the blue line to Stoll. Stoll moves it right side to Doughty. Doughty is passed in deep. Kopitar shoots and just deflected wide. Great chance for Kopitar. Back to the blue line. Kings get it over to Justin Williams. Williams moves it down in deep. Brown with a shot. Save. Rebound. Kopitar. Or excuse me, Doughty shoots. And a threw it to the open corner. No one there but the Kings.
And then it was cleared by Doughty. No shots on the power play for the Oilers.
Here's Petrie. Then a shot and a save and a rebound score. They take the lead at 1-0. The rebound came off on the right side after the shot by Beloff, and Yakupov gets his first of the year. 1-0 Oilers.
No, real solid in the other end of the game. He doesn't have it.
Richards over to Carter. Carter behind the net. Oilers zone. Now pass left side. A shot knocked down the front. Kings win again. Score! From the left side. As the Kings tie it up, Richards gets the goal. And it's 1-1. He didn't have a great angle there either.
Carter and Fratton on this line. And here's Carter in the slot. He shoots. Save. Rebound. Richards. Score!
Richards on the rebound, and the Kings lead 2-1.
And Bob, they're going to wave it off. Contact in the crease. At least that's the referee's call on the ice. Look at Daryl Sutter. Matt Fratton, who's been instrumental tonight going to the front. Will they call the penalty also?
Simon F. Last minute of play in regulation. 1-1 the score. Gordon with it for the Oilers in the King zone. Checked by Matt Green. Puck comes down in deep and thrown toward the front of the net and covered by Quick. He held it out. He's back in the net. Most of it, he still battles. Now Williams, he gets knocked down, and the Kings have it. King comes around the right side to the blue line. Regier, he shoots in front. Kopitar can't jam it in. Saved by Bachman. Puck taken by Doughty, right side. He shoots and a save, and Bachman covers up.
Kopitar, Kopitar to Richards, to Kopitar. Fans getting anxious. Kopitar to Richards. One-timer blocked by Schmid. And can clear. Kopitar holds it in. Right point to Richards. Richards to Doughty. One-timer saved by Bachman. Rebound again. Kings to our chance here to put the Kings up front. Kopitar is 2 out of 3. The shootout is tied at 1. Here's Kopitar. Score!
Can you say lays? Save here by Quick and the Kings would win.
Ryan Nugent-Hopkins. He shoots him wide and the Kings win 2-1 in the shoot.